From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello there, I'm Virginia Cha with this 10 News update. A disturbing discovery in Oceanside after a person's body was found burning in a backyard at a home on Navigator Circle this morning. This is a quiet senior community. Police say the man who died appears to be in his 60s or 70s and was found on the side of the yard. Nobody else was home at the time. Police are investigating if it is suspicious, but they say they are not looking for any suspects. Police investigating after a person was found dead on a street in a Rancho Bernardo neighborhood. Police were responding to a report of a traffic accident on Cresta Drive last night when they found the person. There were no cars around at the time. Police say they're not sure if the person was hit by a car. They are looking for any possible witnesses. A hearing this morning to decide if the so-called bolder-than-most rapist will be released into an East County community. Alvin Quarles, sentenced to 50 years in prison for raping 11 women at knife point in the 1980s. Victims and neighbors in Hucumbah Hot Springs, along with the DA's office, have all objected to Quarles' release, calling him a danger to society. The district attorney's office would like the judge to reverse his October ruling, which allows for Quarles to be released under supervision. The San Diego Humane Society celebrating the opening of its new state-of-the-art wildlife center today. It'll expand the Humane Society's efforts to help animals and provide a permanent home for veterinary care for wildlife. The new facility includes medical and surgical suites and habitats for the animals so they can heal before they're released back into the wild. There's also a drop-off area, so if you find an animal in need, you can bring it to the center even after hours. All right, Megan, such a complicated forecast.
You know, another winter storm coming in, a late winter storm at that, with a winter weather advisory in effect for our mountains until 10 p.m. 1 to 3 inches of snow is expected above 5,000 feet. That's Mount Laguna, Palomar, and Lookout Mountain. Julian may get a little bit of snow tonight. However, it's likely not going to stick. And if it does stick, maybe on a little bit of grass, it's not going to last very long. A wind advisory for the mountains and deserts gusts generally out of the west from 40 to 50 miles per hour, but a few isolated gusts could actually exceed 60 miles per hour. It's going to be a chilly day in store for us. Isolated showers during the day, most of those light to moderate. Heavy at times is possible, but by no means widespread. We'll be in the 50s and low 60s for the coast and valleys, 30s in the mountains, with 60s in the deserts. Drier tomorrow with more showers by Sunday. Virginia?
Thank you so much, Megan. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, just go to 10news.com, or you can download our free app from your app store. For 10 News, I'm Virginia Cha.